You know what?
Jehovah is impartial.
Many people in Satan's world, as you know, believe that God will accept them as they are.
And we have to be the same way as we search out deserving ones.
That God, in effect, will lower his standard to accommodate them.
Hooray.